Welcome back to another video. Tonight I want to voice against Mrs. Durgi Rai for disrespecting and zero getting the whole notice people, the whole notice them. I hope you have watched also and watched together.
पढ़े लिखे हो क्या तुम? कोई औरत अपोलॉजी कर रही है इतने समय से, समझ में नहीं आते, बात भेजे में नहीं घुसती, माँ बाप ने कुछ सिखाया कि नहीं सिखाया? इंसानों के जानवर, हमारे तो जानवर भी समझते हैं। बेवकूफ, नॉर्थ ईस्ट, नॉर्थ ईस्ट, नॉर्थ ईस्ट, क्या है नॉर्थ ईस्ट? इतने बदतमीज हो गया, नाम खराब कर दिया नॉर्थ ईस्ट का और संस्कारों का। गो टू हेल, शट अप। क्या है नॉर्थ ईस्ट? नॉर्थ ईस्ट क्या होता है रे? तुम्हारे बाप का है क्या राज? नॉर्थ ईस्ट से तो कुछ भी भोगेगा, कुछ भी बोलेगा तुम लोग। ना औरतों की इज्जत करते हो, ना कानून की कोई मर्यादा रखते हो बेशर्मो। तुम कुत्ता खाओगे, तुमसे ही हेमा का कुत्ता काट के खाओगे, उसकी काली को काट के खाओगे, सड़क के कुत्तों की फोटो डालते हो, मारा हुआ कटा हुआ खाते हो। तुम्हें शर्म नहीं आती? तुम लॉ नहीं तोड़ रहे, किसी औरत को गाली देते हो, मुझे 9 दिन ट्रोलिंग करते हो, उसको हेमा को ट्रोलिंग कर रहे हो। अगर शर्म है SCM को बोल, मिजोरम में कुत्ता खाना बंद, नागालैंड में कुत्ता खाना बंद, और कितने और स्टेट्स बचे हैं वो भी हम बंद करेंगे, समझे? बाप भी ताकत ट्रोलिंग करता है शर्म लोग। FIR किया तो FIR में लड़ना, साला कहीं का कहते हिजड़ों की फौज है, हिजड़े हो तुम, हिजड़ो समझे? तुम देश के रक्षक नहीं हो, ना संविधान की रक्षा कर सकते हो। यू आर यूजलेस क्रिएचर लाइक अ मैगट डॉट रास्कल।
Durgi Rai first derogatory and insulting word was go to hell. So who are you to tell the whole notice to go to the hell? Do you know what is the meaning of hell? Do you know what is all about hell? The hell is the place of eternal punishment for the wicked people. There are two ways. In spiritual, there are two ways. One is heaven and one is hell. So the people, the believers or the people, repented people, the righteous people will go to heaven for eternal life. Hell is for wicked and unrighteous people, those who doesn't have love, who doesn't have respect for other, who insult people. Hell is for those people. And do you think that by speaking such word you will go to heaven and we Nordistans will go to hell? I don't think. We don't deserve to go to hell. Since we respect you and we doesn't defame you and insult you and disrespect you. But you disrespect and insult us. So who deserve? I think you only deserve to go to hell. So Mrs. Durgi Rai, you think that you speak right, but you have spoken wrong. You are in wrong track. Do not be like Hema Chaudhary, who sneer in own trap. Of course, we encourage to forgive her. But what happened to her? She is facing the consequences of her own deed. So before it's too late, do apologize for what you have said to the Northeastern people. And second remark is ban of dog meat in all Northeastern state. So who is Durgi Rai to order such an order to ban a dog meat in all state? Don't you know that India has a huge culture comprised of different nation? Please do not confine in your own lifestyle. My favorite dish may not be your favorite. What I like, you may not like. And one thing, do dog eater slogan to ban fish because they don't like fish and they don't eat fish or they don't eat chicken? So they raise their voice to ban chicken? No. You people always think that every Northeastern, every Nagas eat dog. No. Every people is not taking dog. Every people is not eating dog. And there are lots of people who love dog. There are lots of dogs lover. I also have lovely pet. I love dog. Once my dog got sick, and I have spent about 2,000 rupees. For me, 2,000 rupees is a huge money since I haven't spent 2,000 rupees for my medical purpose. But why I spend this much money? Because I love my dog. I know that you are a dog lover since I've gone through your profile, but it's not that you love dogs so you should ban dog bit. So accept that you are wrong and take back your words. That will be best for you. The third remark she made was hijra, hijra. What an annoying and provocative word she used. You are trying to hurt us. You are trying to hurt not these people, but you are hurting the sentimental of LGBT community. You use the word hijra. It means you are downtrodden the community of LGBT. So I don't need to explain on this. So straightforward, you have to ask apology to the LGBT community. That's all I want to explain to you. The last remark she made was useless creature. Useless creature. How can you say that one being is useless? How can you say that Northeast people are useless creature? You think that we are uncivilized, but your word shows that you are uncivilized. Listen to my message. I'll tell you, listen to my message. We all, including you, we all are God's special creation. God made us in His own image. We are special. You are special. We are unique. So how can you say that God's creation is useless creature? Useless creation? It means you are blaspheming God's creation. So you need to ask forgiveness from God for saying useless creature. You need to ask apology. You need to ask forgiveness from God. Then only God will forgive you. At last but not the least, Mrs. Durgi Rai, you are taking advantage of freedom of speech. What you did was wrong. The way of your approaching was totally wrong. Accept your mistake and do apologize to each and every state of Northeastern before it's too late. If not, you are going to face consequences. We love you and we respect you. Let us respect one another.